Greetings to you all at Bournemouth Christian Church. I'm really honored this day to be able to share a few songs of worship, a few songs of praise with you. I pray that there will be a blessing to you as you listen to them. I know that for many of us, we haven't really met yet, and we may never ever meet, but that's not important. What's important is the fact that Jesus has united our hearts in a very special way. And today we can call each other brothers and sisters. We are family. Even though I'm black, you may be white, you may be green, you may be yellow, whatever color you are, but the Lord has made us family. And so what a privilege it is to come together in this way and to join our hearts and to celebrate the love of the Lord, the unity in the Spirit that the Lord brings to us, that we may serve Him together. So enjoy this time, enjoy these songs. May the Lord bless you all at Bournemouth Christian Church.
In the stillness, I surrender to you. My boy.